Hey folks, it's Malcolm here. We're gonna be programming the STM32 Nucleo with the PLT200A. We're also gonna be looking at getting reports through Slack and then accessing PLT Cloud through Slack as well once we run our example. We'll be using the J-Link component of the dev kit to program in Flash. And for today's video, we're just gonna do a simple Blinky video, but this could be extrapolated for other more advanced tests as well. So let's get started. Connecting my PLT to my STM32 and pressing play for the test plan. In this particular case, the test plan also included a Blinky example. So you can see here, the Blinky's just starting. And we get a green check mark. Now, let's go ahead and check over to Slack and see what happens. When the test is completed, I get a notification. When I click on that notification, I'm taken to PLT Cloud, where me and my team can take a look at what the test plan was, what modules were on the board, what components were on the board, and then what test steps were completed in order to get an idea of analytics. Thank you.